Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. We are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Capricorn. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, Capricorn, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy. So stay tuned for that reading, guys. So that may give you clarity in your situation, guys. So let's start with these cards here for your general energies. First, we have bouquet, ship and mice. So Capricorn, in your situation today, guys, maybe in your career situation, there are people who are trying to use you, use your talents and skills, and they are trying to benefit from that. Maybe they are trying to take credit for your efforts and ideas. And you are, finding it really difficult to work with such people, guys. So they are simply draining your energy, time and efforts. And you need to be careful, guys. If you have a vague idea who it is, you need to stay away from that person. And Capricorn, you are you are having great dreams and you are planning for a bright future. And if you want to achieve all that, you need to take up new direction in your life today, guys. Break away from your old patterns maybe and navigate your own course. And the means to do that is you need to step out of your comfort zone and be willing to take up new choices or new opportunities, willing to work with new people and in a new place. Be in that adventurous mode today. So when you do that, you are going to simply succeed, guys. And you are in the verge of stepping into some kind of adventure in your life today, guys. So there are positive things happening in your situation, guys. But the changes you see, it may be something really difficult for you to cope up because you are someone who has a particular way of doing things. And today these changes need you to step out of your comfort zone. So in the beginning, it may be quite difficult for you, but these are positive changes that are going to take you towards your dreams and goals. And you are going to be simply happy because you made those necessary changes in your life today, guys, Capricorn. And I also see that in your situation today, guys, Capricorn, maybe you are receiving gifts maybe from people you love. Maybe they are this person you love, they are sending you gifts. It may be a surprise gift. They are showing you how much they love you and how much they are affectionate with you. And you have a beautiful relationship with this person, guys, filled with intimacy and harmony, and you both share a great understanding. And whatever difficulties you are facing today in your life, guys, Capricorn, it may be the difficulties in your career, maybe someone trying to use you. So all that is going to dissolve, or it is going to resolve. Your difficulties are going to come to an end, guys, Capricorn. So you can be happy for that. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Fox. So it is a negative card here, guys. So maybe this person is not telling you what they are in truth. So they are not showing you their true colors, guys. So you need to be really careful, guys. So this person is posing as your friend or someone who is really intimate with you, but they have their own ideas and they have their own agenda. Maybe they are here in a relationship with you to benefit them in some way. So you need to be careful, guys, Capricorn. If you are new to this person or if you don't know much about them, you need to be really careful. But if you have trust and faith with this person you love, you can go ahead, guys, be with this person if you have that total trust on them. So let's see what is a card for your career situation. It is stars. So things are going in a very positive way in your career situation, guys. All your dreams and goals, your aspirations, all that is going to succeed and you are going to reach your dreams. And maybe this card, maybe the negative things we saw with the relationship, guys, message. So even that is going to resolve, guys. You may come to an understanding with this person, the reason for their behavior or the reason they are not telling their true feelings. So you may come to an understanding, guys, Capricorn. So that is a reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading, guys. That is coming up right now, Capricorn. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. So this is your first card and this is your second card. Or you can think about these crystals and meditate. Maybe you may have some questions or doubts. You can think about it. Close your eyes and meditate for a few seconds. Then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card and move on to this card, guys. So let's start the reading after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So for those who chose this first card, I will keep this card aside. Let's see what is the card. This is a crystal for y'all. And the card is Blood Angel. So these are Rumi cards, guys. These cards are based on poet Rumi's poetry. So this card just means that this oracle card, it comes with a special message, guys. So today you are given the gift of more life. So to experience this growth or that energy in your life, you need to understand that to have that essence, to live that essence, you are maybe you need to face some unavoidable situations, guys, experiences. So there may be lot of painful experience you may go through in life, because life is all about balance. When you are opening yourself to receive more, you need to understand that you need to empty whatever you have in you, guys. Maybe your past, whatever hurt you feel or you would have felt, you should empty all that. And it is an exchange that is happening in your situation, guys, compensating for what is coming to you. So maybe there will be a great loss you suffer, emotional or psychological changes you may see, and you are going to release all that, whatever you have, to receive whatever is coming towards you, guys. And maybe for some of you, that darkness of grief or maybe some hurtful feelings that you have, all that is going to clear up in the coming days, guys, or maybe very soon. So you need to be ready to endure the sadness or stress or grief in order to enjoy the beautiful things that are coming towards you, guys. And this card also comes with a special blessing of well-being and vitality in your life, guys. for those who have chosen this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card and the second crystal. So this is the second crystal and this is the second card. So the card is Rapunzel. Liberation. So with this card, guys, the energy is that maybe for some of you, you are trying to isolate yourself. You are trying to block people from your life. You don't want anyone near you. You are trying to be alone, shunning people, maybe friends or family, whoever it is. And you are trying to protect yourself from them. And you have become someone who is not easily to be accessed. So you have some past hurting you, maybe some heavy thoughts, some negative emotions. Maybe it is time you liberate yourself from this isolation, guys. And maybe you're escaping from facing your world, maybe the outside situation, your friends or family or this person. Someone is coming interested in you. You are not ready to face them. You are escaping from every situation because of some negative thoughts or some heaviness in your heart. Maybe it is time for you to give up these negative thoughts or all the attachments that you have. And maybe the weight is over, guys. Maybe you spent too much time alone. That time is over now. And you need to see life with a different perspective. And you need to free yourself from your heavy thoughts. You are the one who can free yourself from this situation, guys. No one can help you other than you yourself. So you have to come out of this isolation, some kind of separation you are experiencing today. You are the reason for that, but because you are not ready to face the outside world. So you need to have that courage in your heart and come out of your situation and release yourself from your past. Maybe your past has hurt you a lot. You need to release yourself of all those negative emotions that you have within you, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. That is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.